I'm out at the cabin this weekend doing some maintenance on the driveway, and I figured this extremely hard-packed area would be a good proving ground for the ATV box blade that I made. So let's see how it worked out. So far, the blade was just barely scratching the ground, so I decided to try putting the rippers down.